I'm Max Dalton, and in this video, I'll show you how to cancel your YouTube TV subscription. There are many reasons why you might want to cancel your YouTube TV subscription. Maybe you're looking to cut down on expenses, perhaps you found an alternate streaming service, or you just don't use YouTube TV as much as you used to. No matter the reason, if you're ready to cancel your YouTube TV subscription and simplify your streaming setup, let's dive right into it. Step 1. Open a web browser, navigate to tv.youtube.com, and then sign into your YouTube TV account if prompted. You'll land on your YouTube TV home screen. Step 2. Click your profile icon at the top of this screen to open a menu, and then click Settings in this menu. The YouTube TV settings screen opens. Step 3. Make sure membership is selected in the list of options on the left side of the screen. Find Base Plan on the right side of the screen and then click Manage associated with that option. The next screen gives you options to pause or cancel your YouTube TV subscription. Step 4. Navigate to the Cancel section and then click Cancel. The next screen asks why you're canceling your YouTube TV subscription. Step 5. Choose the reason you're canceling your YouTube TV subscription and then click Continue Canceling. At this point, you'll likely get an offer to stay with YouTube TV at a reduced price. Step 6. Click No Thanks if you want to move forward with canceling. The next screen will show you when you'll lose access to YouTube TV. Step 7. Click Yes, Cancel. Your YouTube TV subscription has been canceled and you'll have access to it through the time period you've paid for it. Let me know if this video helped you out in the comments below. If you liked what you saw here, click the video links on the right side of the screen to check out another video. Or click the logo on the left side of the screen to check out my tutorial website at www.maxdalton.how.